Fish number one of the day. Half ounce football head and a 4-inch zoom. I think it's bait fish color. Bad quality. My nephew. And the homie Slayer right there.
Slaying.
Catching spotties. Same fish going free, obviously. Not the nicest release, but it's a release. We got ourselves another one. A little bitty baby. Pretty cool. Number two. I'll take them little ones. Other shows got pride. They don't show these babies. Look how beautiful that little one is. Can you catch them?
Look at that fish. It's a stud. That's a 5-pounder. Somebody's future 5-pounder. Go for a release. I can't even see that fish. Yeah, for sure I got bites, dude. Look. They took off my juice.
You know they did. We caught a baby halibut right there.
Nice little board. Baby.
Little flatty. That's what we're after, but that's not the right size, of course.
He's been chewing on something.
Yeah.
Man.
A little fish in its mouth.
I'm not sticking my finger in there. I'll just let him go. Hopefully he'll swallow back up.
Giant halibuts.
Monster.
And then he actually caught a baby.
Yeah, a little guy.
He caught a monster. It's cold. It really is cold. We're grinding. My nephew. He's thinking. This is a fairy. Awesome. It's a nice boat spot here. Yachts or whatever. My coffee from right there. Shout outs to that badass place. Please.
Got another one.
Still not big enough. Now we're looking for.
Yeah.
Big
He asked the fishing gods for a flatty, but he got a sandy.
Yeah, well, whatever. It's a spotty. We'll take
it. Spotty.
My nephew's hooked up. Water skiing that bad boy. Got another one right here. I guess it's a school of babies. That's all we catch today. Babes. Nevertheless, it's a fish on. It's an Alex fish. A Greek fish. Spotty.
Please. So I can do a release on these angles. Literally, look at that. Skinhead. That one's off.
Very. Got another baby under the bridge, classic. Obviously there's a bunch of bait right there. This bad boy was running right there too. Joey, would you mind doing the honor as always?
Catch a fish.
I will.